Hello everyone, my dear students, we have been dealing with the lesson The Best Christmas Present in the World, and over this lesson we have completed 5 videos, and today in this video we are going to see the last part of this lesson. Okay, last part of this lesson. And in the previous video we saw that after reading the letter, the writer is trying to return that letter to Connie McPherson, we can say, or Mrs. McPherson, okay, and he is finding the address which was given over the envelope, okay, जो envelope में जो address था, वही address को वो ढूंढ रहा है और वो letter को वापस करने के लिए वो कोशिश कर रहा है, okay, so now let us see, in this part we will see either he is able to find out the address or no. We saw in the previous video that he went to a house, okay, which the address was given, जहाँ जो address दिया हुआ था, वही घर में जाते हुए होगा, पूरा जलकर घर destroyed हो गया हुआ, okay? पर उसी बगल में एक घर रहता है, उसी घर के एक बूढ़ा को वो पूछता है कि कहाँ पे अभी Mrs. McPherson रहती है, तो उसने अभी देखते हैं, okay? And that old man told him the address and gave him the address where the Mrs. McPherson was seated to a nursing हाउस, ओके, वो लेडी जो थी वो 101 साल का थी और वो अभी नर्सिंग हाउस में शिफ्ट हो गई थी, ओके, एंड ही गेट्स द एड्रेस वेयर द नर्सिंग होम इज देयर. ओके, लेट अस सी इन दिस पार्ट. आई फाउंड बर्लिंगटन हाउस नर्सिंग होम इजीली एनाफ. ओके, देयर वेयर पेपर चेंज अप इन द हॉलवे एंड ए लाइटेड क्रिसमस ट्री स्टूड इन द कॉर्नर विद ए lopsided angle on top. Okay, now you see this is on the Christmas day he is trying to find out the address, because on Christmas Eve or before the Christmas he started repairing his rolled up desk which he had bought from the junk shop. Okay, so he found the letter and he's trying to return that letter to the McPherson, Mrs. McPherson, whose the letter was, okay, and the address was given on in the letter. Okay, so on Christmas day he found the address, okay, where the nursing house where the Mrs. McPherson is staying, jahan pe Mrs. McPherson reh rahi wo address usko mil gaya. Now I found the Burlington house and he found the Burlington house, the nursing home, easily aasani se usko mil gaya ye address. There were paper chains up in the hallway, aur wahan pe wo ghar mein ya fir wo jo address jo diya tha nursing house, तो वो नर्सिंग हाउस में कैसे, वो नर्सिंग हाउस टोटली डेकोरेटेड किया हुआ है, क्योंकि ये क्रिसमस के दिन में, ओके, तो क्रिसमस दिन में क्या होता है, आपने देखा होगा क्रिसमस ट्री बनाते हैं और वहां पे बहुत सारे डेकोरेशन किया जाता है ऑन दैट पर्टिकुलर डे. ओके, सो दैट इज नर्सिंग हाउस वॉज डेकोरेटेड विद द पेपर चेंज आपका होल पे, जहां पे होल है, जनरल होल है, वहां तक उनका पेपर से पूरा डेकोरेटेड किया हुआ है उनके घर में. नाउ एंड ए लाइटेड क्रिसमस ट्री स्टूड इन द कॉर्नर विद ए लॉपसाइडेड एंगल ऑन टॉप, एंड देयर वाज आल्सो क्रिसमस ट्री व्हिच वाज देयर ऑन द लॉपसाइडेड. लॉपसाइडेड मतलब ये एक ऐसे कॉर्नर में था जहां पे कि ऊपर और नीचे से, एक साइड से ऊपर और दूसरे साइड से नीचे, मतलब ये कॉर्नर है जहां पे इसको क्या एक एंगल के हिसाब से उसको टॉप से उसको हैंगिंग किया गया, रख दिया गया एक कॉर्नर में, ओके, घर के एक कॉर्नर में उसको रख दिया गया है और वो क्या है ऊपर से नीचे तक वो पूरा लाइट लगाया हुआ है. ओके, आई सेड आई वाज अ फ्रेंड कम टू विजिट मिसेस मैकपर्सन टू ब्रिंग हर ए क्रिसमस प्रेजेंट. आई कुड सी थ्रू इनटू द डाइनिंग रूम वेयर एवरीवन वाज वेयरिंग ए पेपर हैट एंड सिंगिंग. ओके, देन he reached to that address, he reached to the nursing house and he told that he was a friend of whom Mrs. McPherson, and he has come to meet Mrs. McPherson and give her a Christmas present. Okay, and from there only he could see in the dining hall those who are there in the nursing home, everybody has gathered in the dining hall and everybody is wearing a paper hat. Okay, paper hat they are wearing and they are singing there. Okay, what they might be singing Christmas song, they might be singing carol singing. Okay, they might be singing carol, Christmas song they be singing in the dining hall, or again we can say that they may be cutting Christmas cake also. The matron had a heart on to and seemed happy enough to see me. She even offered me a maize pea. Okay. Now the matron. Okay. Who is the matron? Matron is the in charge of nursing house. Matron is a woman. Matron is a woman who is in charge of nursing house. So she saw him. Okay. She saw him and he also. She was happy to see the writer, because somebody has come to meet or visit Mrs. MacPherson, because Mrs. MacPherson has no familiar, no one comes to visit there. So somebody after so many days has come to visit her, so the matron also is happy, okay, and she also offered him some mince pie. Okay, she walked me along the corridor. Okay, Mrs. MacPherson is not in the hall, other hall with the other, she told me. Okay, then she is walking with him together. Both of them are going. Now the writer and the matron are walking together. So as they are walking, the matron is saying that Mrs. MacPherson is not there with the other. Others are where? The other members of that house? Other members of that house are there in the dining hall. Okay, and they are singing. Okay. So she is not there. Who? The Mrs. MacPherson is not there with the other. And here, and the matron, okay? The matron is taking the writer where the Mrs. MacPherson is. Okay. She is rather confused today, so we thought it best if she had a good rest. She has no family, you know, no one disease. So I am sure she will be only too pleased to see you. Okay. Now, what happened? Why she was not there in the dining hall where everyone is there present and everyone is singing the songs? Because she was rather confused today. Okay. And we saw that the nature of this lady, she is rather confused. Okay. This lady, she looks to be confused. Okay. In the previous paragraph also that meant all that she is confused lady. Okay. So here also they are thinking that on that day or on that Christmas day, Mrs. MacPherson is confused. So they thought that Mrs. MacPherson will take a good rest, then it will be good for her. Therefore, she is not there in the dining hall and she is there in the other place. Let us see where she is. And he also says, okay, she also says, who? The matron also says to the writer that she has no family, you know, and nobody comes to visit her. Okay, nobody comes to visit her. No one visits. Okay, so I am sure she will be only too pleased to see you. And the matron also says to the writer that when the Mrs. MacPherson sees you, then she will be happy. She will be pleased. Pleased means what is that? Happy to see you. And okay, she will be excited. She took me into a conservatory with wicker chairs and potted plants all around and left me. Okay. Now, the matron took to the writer to the conservatory. Conservatory is an open space, open hole, we can say, big hole. Okay, बहुत बड़ा hole होता है, जहाँ पे glasses लगाए जाते हैं, वहाँ पे wall नहीं होता है, glasses लगाए जाते हैं, वहाँ पे क्या? वहाँ पे flower pots वगैरह रखा जाता है, वहाँ पे हम बोलेंगे कि relaxing room बोल सकते हैं, वहाँ पे बैठकर आराम किया जाता है. Okay, that is what conservatory. And we can look from the conservatory the garden also. वहाँ से garden का भी हम देख सकते हैं, पूरा ओपन स्पेस है, जहाँ पे ग्लास लगाया गया है. ओके, नॉट ए रूम, एनक्लोज्ड रूम, इट इज नॉट ए एनक्लोज्ड रूम, इट इज ओपन रूम, वी कैन से. ओके, सो वीकर चेयर्स. ओके, नाउ देयर आर वीकर चेयर्स आर देयर, चेयर्स आर देयर, मेनी चेयर्स आर देयर. व्हाट काइंड ऑफ चेयर्स? द नर्सिंग हाउस, वहां पे जो लेडीज वगैरह है, जो बूढ़े वगैरह है, उनको बैठने के लिए या फिर चलने के लिए नहीं होगी, तो उनको एक व्हील चेयर होता है. ओके, व्हील चेयर जो होता है, वो सारे चेयर्स वहां पे रखे गए हैं. ओके, और वहां पे क्या है, पॉटेड प्लांट्स वगैरह वहां पे पूरा सराउंडेड हो गया है. कहां पे? ये कंसर्वेटरी में पूरा चारों तरफ ये सारे पॉटेड प्लांट्स, मींस प्लांट्स जिसको हम पॉट में रखते हैं. ओके, फ्लावर्स जिसको हम पॉट में रखते हैं और घर के सेशेड में रख देते हैं, जैसे कि सुंदर दिखेगी या फिर ग्रीनरी बढ़ाने के लिए हमारे सराउंडिंग्स में. ओके, सो एंड सी लेफ्ट हिम इन द कंसर्वेटरी. ओके, नाउ लेट अस सी एदर ही इज एबल टू मीट द ओल्ड लेडी और नॉट. The old lady was sitting in a wheelchair, her hands folded in her lap. Okay. Now the old lady was sitting there in the conservatory. There is an old lady sitting there quietly with a wheelchair. In a wheelchair, you can see the chair. This is called wheelchair. Okay. So she's sitting there on the wheelchair and her hands are folded on her lap. Okay, on her lap. She has silver white hair pinned into a wispy bun. Okay, wispy bun. You might have seen some of the girls, ladies, they put their hairs. Okay, what is that? And put the wispy bun. Wispy bun means a clip laga dete. Usko yahan pe bun bola gaya hai. Clip jo lagate hai. Okay. And pin jaisi bhi hota hai. Pin into a wispy bun. A clip. Okay. Jo bhi apne baalon mein lagai jati hai. Ladies log usko lagate. So she is, her hair is what? White hair in the end. Okay. Silver white. Her hair is also silver white. You can see in the picture. It is not properly seen. But you can see her hair is not black. But as a old woman. You know that 101 years she is. Okay, she was gazing out at the garden. Hello, I said. Okay, now she is sitting in the conservatory. As I told, conservatory is open space. Glasses वहाँ पे लगे गए हैं. और अंदर से हम हमारा बाहर का garden भी देख सकते हैं. So she is sitting in the conservatory and looking towards the garden. So the writer reached there, looking at this lady. He said, "Hello, I said." She turned and looked up at me. Vacantly, happy Christmas, Connie, I went on. Okay. Then, when the writer says hello, then the lady also is looking at him. Vacantly. Vacantly means speechless, not saying anything, only just looking at the writer. Gazing means looking. Okay. Gazing means looking at the writer. And the writer says what? Happy Christmas. Okay. Here, looked up at me vacantly. Vacantly means speechless, did not say anything. Happy Christmas, Connie, I went on. Then the writer said, Happy Christmas, Connie, because it was on that Christmas day. And he said, Happy Christmas, Connie, I went on. I said, I found this. I think it is yours. As I was speaking, her eyes never left my face. Okay. Then he is showing the letter. What? The writer is showing the letter. You can see here in the picture. Okay. The writer is here and he made the lady or Mrs. This is Mrs. McPherson को उन्होंने मिला और उसके जो tin डाबा जो उसको मिला था tin, okay, tin box और उसके अंदर जो letter था वही tin box को वो लाया है और यहाँ पे दिखा रहा है कि I think this is yours, okay, I think I found this, I think it is yours. As he was speaking, her eyes never left my face. So as the writer is speaking with the lady is looking at the face of the writer and her eyes is not even going away from the face of the writer. Okay, how is she looking at the face of the writer? You can see. Okay. I opened the tin box and gave it to her. That was the moment her eyes lit up with recognition and her face became suffused with a sudden glow of happiness. Now you can see. Now, he told that I think it is yours. He is showing the tin box and he is saying that I think it is yours. And he opened the tin box and showing that the letter. And when she opened, when she looked at that letter, she was excited. Okay, the moment that she was lit up with, okay, lit up with, here you can see. What is that? Lit up means, here you can see, became bright with happiness, excited. When she saw the letter, she was excited, okay? Her eyes became bright, okay? And recognition, and her face became suffused with, okay? And her face also became suffused with. What is that? Spread all over her face. Happiness, okay? When we are happy, when we express our happiness, some different expression is there on our face, okay? Smiling face we show when we are happy, okay? So that kind of expression is also showing, and sudden glow of happiness, and sudden glow of happiness is there. Bahut khush ho jati hai jab letter dekhti hai. I explained about the desk, about how I had found it, but I don't think she was listening. So the writer is explaining how he could find the letter. Aur wo writer bata raha hai, batana chahta hai ki ye letter kahan se mila tha usko. और कैसे मिला वो सारे वो बताने के लिए कोशिश कर रहा है. और उन्होंने बताया कि ये मैं मुझे रोल टॉप ड्रेस के अंदर मिला और रोल टॉप ड्रेस मैंने वो उसको खरीद कर लिया था और वो रोल टॉप ड्रेस के अंदर ये लेटर मुझे मिला था और मुझे लगता है कि ये लेटर आपकी है. ओके, सो ही इज टेलिंग ऑल दिस थिंग्स एंड टेलिंग हाउ ही हैड गॉट दिस लेटर, बट शी वाज नॉट लिसनिंग. द राइटर आल्सो इज थिंकिंग दैट शी इज नॉट लिसनिंग व्हाट द राइटर इज सेइंग. ओके, एंड शी इज एक्साइटेड टू मच लुकिंग एट द लेटर. For a while, For a while she said nothing but struck the letter tenderly with her finger print. Okay, finger print. Okay. Now for a while कुछ देर तक उसने कुछ भी नहीं बोली वो लेडी ने कुछ भी नहीं बोला राइटर को बस सिर्फ वो लेटर को लिया अपने हाथ में और स्ट्रोकिंग कर रहे हैं अपने फिंगर्स फिंगर ट्रिप्स के जरिए से ओके समटाइम्स व्हेन वी कैच समथिंग ओके नाउ आई एम होल्डिंग दिस फिंगर देन नाउ आई एम डूइंग माय फिंगर तो दिस इज व्हाट स्ट्रोकिंग ओके दिस इज व्हाट स्ट्रोकिंग सो शी आल्सो स्ट्रोक्ड द लेटर टेंडरली विथ हर फिंगर ट्रिप्स सडनली शी रीच्ड आउट एंड टुक माय हैंड ओके हर आईज वर फिल्ड विद Tears, okay? Now, suddenly, अचानक क्या हो जाता है उसने अपने हाथ को लेता है पकड़ लेता है राइटर का हाथ को पकड़ लेती है और वो क्या करती है देखिए okay, she took my hands, her eyes are filled with tears, and she is crying a lot, and her eyes is filled with tears, okay? Tears मतलब आंसुओं से भर गई है उसका आंखें You told me you would come home by Christmas, dear Ves, she said, okay? And here you are. The best Christmas present in the world. Come closer, Jim dear. Sit down. Now you see. Now suddenly she got up and caught hold of the hands of the writer, and her eyes was filled with tears. Then she is telling that what she said. You told me you would come home by Christmas. Okay. In the letter it was written. If you remember, in the letter it was written by Christmas. The war will be ended, and I will be back soon, and will be. Together again, okay, very soon. So the letter she had written, okay, but this letter is now found after so many years, okay. So she says that you had told me in the letter you will come by Christmas, and today you have come and you have reached, okay. आपने तो बोला था letter में कि मैं Christmas के time में आऊँगा अगले साल और आप आज यहाँ पे आकर present हो गए और वही मेरा क्या है the best Christmas present in the Well, come closer, Jim dear, sit down. And she says, come closer, Jim dear, and sit down. Mere paas aa jao aur mere saath baitho. But it is not the Jim, okay? It is the writer. But she is thinking that it is her husband, okay? It is her husband who has come back to her, okay? But it is not her husband, but it is the writer. I sat down beside her and she kissed my cheek, okay? I read your letter so often, see every day. Now, she is thinking that it is not the writer, but it is her husband, Jim. Okay, so she is talking as he is her husband, Jim. Okay, Mr. Jim McPherson. So, the writer says, I sat down beside her and she kissed my cheek. Okay, मैंने वो लेडी के बगल में बैठ गया और वो लेडी ने मुझे किस कर ली. Okay. I read your letter so often, Jim, every day. And she is also saying, I read your letter. Okay, आपका letter में हमेशा पढ़ता रहता था, पढ़ती रहती थी. Okay, every day. Okay, I wanted to hear your voice in my head. And she also said, I wanted to hear your voice. Okay, how is the voice? So long I have not listened to you. Okay, it has always made me feel you were with me. And by reading the letter that you have sent me. And always I was reading the letter, and that day I was feeling that you are with me. Okay, I am not alone, but we are together. And now you are, okay, and now you are here with me in reality. Okay, now you are back, you can read it to me yourself. Would you do that for me? Okay, and she says, always you were not with me that time. I was reading this letter and I was feeling that you are with me. But now you are here with me. So can you read this letter yourself and I can listen to it. Okay, I can listen to it. She says, can you do it for me, dear Jim? She is saying, she is asking him. But it is not the Jim, but it is the writer. You remember. I just want to hear your voice again. And she also says that I want to hear your voice again. So please read this letter for me. Okay, I would love that so much, and then perhaps we will have some tea. Okay, and if you read this letter for you for me, then I will love that one. Your voice, hearing your voice, and after that we'll have some tea. Okay, I have made you a nice Christmas cake, marzipan all around. I know that how much you love marzipan. Okay, then she also says that I have made for you a Cave, okay? Mercy Fund Cave, and I know how much you love that Mercy Fund. Okay, like Mercy Fund is a creamy cake we saw in the previous videos. Okay, so here we come to an end. Now actually what happens, the writer, the lady, when the writer is going to meet the lady in the nursing house, the lady is thinking that it is her Jim McPherson. Okay, Jim McPherson, but it is not the Jim McPherson, it is a writer. Okay, so here we come to an end. And what is the best Christmas present here? The Connie or Mrs. McPherson thinking that writer is her husband, and that is what she thinks, that this is the best Christmas present I will receive today. Okay, that you had told in the letter that he will be coming and you have come today, and this is what the best Christmas present in the world for me. But it was not Mr. James McPherson. Mr. Jim McPherson had already died in the world. Okay, but she did not know about that. Okay, now so she is considering the writer as the Jim McPherson who is coming with the letter to return him, to return her. Okay, now let us see question number, comprehension check of this part. Two questions are there and you have to write this one. Okay, number one, who did Connie McPherson think her visitor was? Okay, now her visitor came here, who is the visitor? The writer. So writer ko Mrs. Connie ne kya samjhi thi? Okay, what did she think about the visitor who had come? Okay, Connie thought that the visitor was her husband. Yes or no? Connie thought that the visitor was her husband, Mr. J. McPherson. So that is what you have to write there, the answer. Question number two, which sentences in the text shows that the visitor did not try to hide his identity? What was the identity of the visitor? Visitor was a writer, okay, and who had found the roll top desk, who had found the letter in the roll top desk, and who has come to return the letter. So he is not trying to hide his identity as a visitor, okay, as a writer, and he is, so he is saying something, okay, he talks. So कौन सा sentence यहाँ पे ऐसे लगता है कि कौन सा सेंटेंस पढ़ के हमको ऐसे लगता है कि हम ये राइटर जो है वो अपना आइडेंटिटी, ऐसे राइटर इज नॉट ट्राइंग टू हाइड हाइड हिज आइडेंटिटी, उसका आइडेंटिटी उसका पहचान छुपाना नहीं चाहता है. वेयर यू कैन फाइंड, दिस इज हियर, यू कैन सी हियर. ओके, आई एक्सप्लेन अबाउट द डेस, अबाउट हाउ आई हैव फाउंड इट, बट आई डोंट थिंक शी वाज लिसनिंग. सो दिस इज व्हाट सेंटेंस which tells us that writer is not trying to hide his identity. He wants to tell the truth. But here the Mrs. Connie is understanding that the writer, it is not the writer, but it is her husband. So my dear, come to the end of this chapter. Okay, the best Christmas present in the world. We'll again meet with the question and answer of this chapter in the next video. So thank you.